Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another video. So with the start of Season 6 here in Fortnite, there are some little changes around the map that we are going to be discussing, but the main one that I do want to talk about here in today's video, something that I was not expecting. So there was some changes to Wailing Woods that really was not announced, besides just a couple of log cabins that are coming to the game. So you guys see in the background right now, we actually were able to go into a secret bunker here in Wailing Woods. I'm completely just thrown off on this. I had absolutely no idea that this was even a thing. I just landed in Wailing Woods and I just saw the fact that there was it looked different to me, so I went in there and the ground looked like it was wooden. Started hitting at the wood and I found a completely different hidden bunker here. If you guys remember back a few seasons ago, there was like a little bunker that they would not let you win. We had no idea what it was. That was actually an Easter egg to this huge little underground passageway here in Wailing Woods that's been here this whole entire time that we have had absolutely no idea about. Now, this is absolutely really cool. There's literally two different stories underground of Wailing Woods that we didn't know about. There's so much loot here. There's so many different chests. So this is going to make Wailing Woods, honestly, another really good place to actually go ahead and start landing if you guys would like to just go get some good loot. Like, usually when you go to Wailing Woods, there's only like one or two like chests in that whole entire maze area. This is actually like two different stories of different spots here, plus the different new log cabins that they've added into this game. This just makes Wailing Woods 10 times more of an available option for you guys to go ahead and loot if you guys are trying to go to some different spots. Let me know what you guys think about this, guys. Do you think this could be some like Easter egg system, more future things here in the future of the Fortnite map? I mean, maybe we'll see like an underground passageway eventually and we'll be able to go from like Wailing Woods all the way over to like Pleasant Park or something like that underground. So we have absolutely no idea what the future holds for this game, but I do believe that there's been like little Easter eggs that we've seen since so many seasons ago that we have absolutely no idea just yet about any of them. So this is something that we've been talking about for such a long time. Definitely excited for the future of the game. Let me know what you guys think of this underground passageway. Are you guys going to start going to Wailing Woods more often, landing over here? Definitely let me know what you guys think down in the comments. So anyway, thank you guys all so much for watching this video. If you guys have not already, smack that like button. Let's get up to 100 likes on today's video. It would really help the channel out a ton. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We're on that road to 16,000 subscribers. Hopefully, we can hit that fairly soon. So anyway, without further ado, I will catch you guys next time. Have a great rest of your day and peace out.